Hey guys, I'm Srupia and right now we are doing Storm Mesa 2. I will do a lot of videos about Storm Mesa. So, we are running just 3 players stop. This is our old strategy, using 2 spawns, 2 players together, stronger player and weaker one hiding behind stronger. And that's the strategy that was working pretty well. But wait, these red spots are showing our spawns and arrows are showing where the heroes were going, and some of the heroes were going into that strike, that lightning, and that is the sign of the bombs, hero traps that were just killing our heroes and doing things going pretty bad. Then we moved to the strategy of west east spawns. That was much better. Well, some of the heroes were still going to the lightning, to the hero traps, but most of the times they were clearing buildings from each side and then heading to the boss. That was working very well strategy, if we are using good strategy and good spawns of the heroes. And then, at the end, finally we moved to the four corners strategy. That is working for now the best. Why? Because in each team, Pumpkin Duke is able to proc at least once, and most of the heroes are instantly going to the middle instead of going to the hero traps. Of course, it still happens that one or two of the heroes are going to the hero traps and they are dying, but not that often. So as I said, I will do much more videos about Storm Mesa. I will do about Storm Mesa 1, Storm Mesa 2, 3, 4. I will compare the rewards. I will compare the heroes that we should use or not, or we shouldn't. I will of course talk about strategies and many other things. So stay tuned for more, guys. If you want to talk with me, you can also contact me via Facebook. There is my fan page, my website, Srupiel Castle Clash, or you can write to me online chat, down online from Google Play, iOS, App Store, and search my ID, and my ID is just Srupiel. I used to have before Give Me Favor or some others, but now I'm just using Srupiel ID. And you can also join my guild ACDC if you are interested in, just let me know. So thanks for watching and see you soon.